In this video, we have given that x, y, z be positive real numbers such that x square plus y square is equal to 49, y square plus y z plus z square is equal to 36, and x square plus root 3 x z plus z square is equal to 25. Then we have to find the value of 2xy plus root 3 yz plus zx. So we have x square plus y square is equal to 49. And it is x square plus y square is equal to 49 is 7 square. That means if we draw a right angle triangle, this angle is 90 degree, and if this length is x, this length is y, then this length will be 7. And second equation is y square plus yz plus z square is equal to 36, and it is y square plus z square minus 36 is equal to minus yz, and it is y square plus z square minus 36 is 6 square by yz will be equal to minus 1, and y square plus z square minus 6 square by 2yz will be equal to minus 1 by 2, and y square plus z square minus 6 square by 2yz is equal to minus 1 by 2 is cos 120 degree, and in any triangle if this length is A, this length is B, and this length is C, and this angle is theta, then cos theta is equal to A square plus B square minus C square by 2AB. And we have Y square plus Z square minus 6 square by 2yz is equal to cos 120 degree. That means in a triangle, if this angle is 120 degree, then this length will be y, and this length will be z, and this length will be 6. And third equation is x square plus root 3 xz plus z square is equal to 25. Third equation is x square plus root 3 xz plus z square is equal to 25. And it is x square plus z square minus 25 is equal to minus root 3 xz, and x square plus z square minus 25 is 5 square by xz will be equal to minus root 3. So x square plus z square minus 5 square by 2xz will be equal to minus root 3 by 2 and x square plus z square minus 5 square by 2xz is equal to minus root 3 by 2 is cos 150 degree. That means in a triangle, if this angle is 150 degree, then this length will be x, this length will be z, and this length will be 5. So we get three triangles x, y and 7, and this angle is 90 degree, and second triangle is this angle is 120 degree, and y, z and 6, and third triangle is 150 degree, x, z and 5. And here if you notice, then 90 degree plus 120 degree plus 150 degree, it is equal to 360 degree. And around a point, this angle, it is 360 degree. That means if this is any triangle, suppose P, Q and R, and this is any point, and suppose this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 120 degree, and this angle is 150 degree. And if this length is x, this length is y, and this length is z, then the length front of x and y is 7, and in front of y and z is 6, and the length in front of x and z is 5. It is 5. And we have to find the value of 2xy plus root 3yz plus zx. We have to find the value of 2xy plus root 3yz plus zx. So clearly xy, yz and zx will come in area. So these are the triangles, and area of this triangle, suppose A1, it will be equal to half times base is x and height is y. It is xy by 2. And suppose this area is A2, it will be equal to, in any triangle, if this angle is theta, this length is A and this length is B, then area, it is equal to half AB sine theta. So A2 will be half times y times z times sine 120 degree. and a2 is equal to 1 by 2 yg times sin 120 degree is root 3 by 2. So a2 is equal to root 3 yg by 4. And suppose this area is a3, then it will be half times x times z times sin 150 degree, and a3 is half xz, and sin 150 degree is 1 by 2. So a3 is equal to xz by 4. So we get a1 is xy by 2, a2 is root 3 yz by 4, and a3 is xz by 4. And here this is a1 and this is a2, this is a3, and it is 4 times xy by 2 plus root 3 yz by 4 plus gx by 4, and it is 4 times xy by 2 is a1 plus root 3 yz by 4 is a2 plus gx by 4 is a3. So we have to find 4 times area of triangle PQR. And this is triangle PQR. It is P, Q and R, and this length is 7, 6, 5. And in any triangle ABC, area is equal to a square root of S times S minus A times S minus B times S minus C, where S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. So we have A is equal to 7, B is equal to 6, and C is equal to 5. So S will be equal to 7 plus 6 plus 5 by 2, and it is 18 by 2, that is 9. So area of triangle PQR will be equal to a square root of S is 9 times S is 9 minus A is 7 times 9 minus B is 6 times 9 minus C is 5, and it is a square root of 9 times 2 times 3 times 4, and a square root of 9 is 3 times a square root of 4 is 2 times a square root of 2 times 3, and it is 6 root 6. So 4 times area of triangle PQR, it will be equal to 4 times 6 root 6, and it is 24 root 6. So it is equal to 24 root 6.